हेलो एवरीवन, अ वेरी हैप्पी मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड एंजॉयिंग माय क्लासेस। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडे सेशन। डू यू नो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुडे? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट स्काई इन द मॉर्निंग। स्टूडेंट्स, द स्काई कलर इन द मॉर्निंग is blue. Now students, you tell me what you see in the sky at the morning time.
Ma'am, we see clouds and sun.
Very good. Students, do you know sun gives heat to us? Give us light, and the birds are chirping, and the pupils are going to morning walk
for yogas in park,
and students go to school.
Now students, open your book, I Can Achiever 4. Here students, you open page number 50. Here you will paste sun stickers for the things you see in the sky during the day. Students, we see sun in the sky during the day. So paste the sun sticker here. We don't see the moon in the daytime. So don't paste the sun sticker here. We see birds in the daytime, so paste sun sticker here. We don't see the stars in the daytime, so don't paste the sticker of sun here. Number 51. Here students, look at this picture and read the words. S-U-N, sun. B-U-N, bun. B-U-D, bud. H-U-T, hut. T-U-B, tub. C-U-B, cub. C-U-P, cup. N-U-T, nut. Now students, open your phonic booklet. Open page number 8. Here students, you read U sound words. J-U-G, jug. H-U-G, hug. B-U-G, bug. B-U-N, bun. B-U-D, bud. S-U-N, sun. C-U-B, cub. C-U-P, cup. N-U-T, nut. T-U-B, tub. C-U-T, cut. H-U-T, hut. Now students, open page number 61 of your book, I Can Achiever. Here students, you will trace and write, then color the picture. Firstly, read the words S-U-N, sun. Color the picture of sun. After that, you write here sun, S-U-N, sun. R-U-G, rug. So picture, color the picture of rug. After that you write here rug, R-U-G, rug. Next picture is a picture of word of bun, B-U-N, bun. So color the picture of bun. After that you write here bun, B-U-N, bun. Now students, open page number 62. Students, firstly we read the word H-U-T, hut. So color the picture of hut. After that, you write here hut. H-U-T, hut. Next word is N-U-T, nut. So color the picture of nut. After that, you write here nut. N-U-T, nut. And the last word is cup. C-U-B, cup. So color the picture of cup. After that, you write here cup. C-U-B, cup.
Now students, open your book, phonic booklet, page number 38. Here, you have to read these words and practice writing them. Students, when O and O, both these words are pronounced together, they are pronounced as O. Like, cop, C-O-O-P, cop. Food, F-O-O-D, food. Moon, M-O-O-N, moon. Noodles, N-O-O-D-L-E, noodles. Pool, P-O-O-L, pool. Room, R double O M, room. Roof, R double O F, roof. Proof, P R double O F, proof. School, S C H double O L, school. Spoon, S P double O N, spoon. Now open page number 39. Book, B double O K, book. Cook, C double O K, cook. Foot, F double O T, foot. Suit, S double O T, suit. Took, T double O K, took. W, wool, W double O L, wool. Stood, S T double O D, stood. Wood, W double O D, wood. Good, G double O D, good. Hood, H double O D, hood. Like this.
Now students, open page number 53. Here students, you will circle the odd one in each group. Students, in this picture we see stars, a boy laying on a bed, owl, and the girl swing. Students, we see stars at the night, we see owl at the night, we laying on the bed at night, but we don't swing on the night. So circle the this picture, which girl is using swing. In the second picture, students, you see sun, rainbow, and the boy is going to school, and the owl. We see sun in the morning, we see rainbow in the morning time, which days the rain is coming, and the boy is going to school. We are also going to school in the daytime. But we can't see the owl in the morning time. So circle the owl. This one is what? Here. Now students, read the O, A and O, W words. And practice writing here. B, O, A, T, boat. C, O, A, T, coat. F, L, O, A, T, flock. M, O, A, T, moat. R, O, A, D, road. B, L, O, W, blow. F, L, O, W, flow. G, R, O, W, grow. M, O, W, mow. S, H, O, W, show. Students, you read O, I and O, Y words. And practice here. B, O, I, L, boil. C, O, I, L, coil. C, O, I, N, coin. J, O, I, N, join. P, O, I, N, T, point. B, O, Y, boy. C, O, Y, coy. J, O, Y, joy. T, O, Y, toy. E, N, J, O, Y, enjoy. Friends, open your book, Book of Rhyme and Story. Open page number 20. Here students will recite the rhyme, Mona meets the moon. I told Papa one night to get me the moon. I told Papa one night to get me the moon. He said, yes, my child, I will do so very soon. He said, yes, my child, I will do some very soon. One night he took me up the hill. He took me up the hill. We sat over there, and we sat very still. The moon peeped out from behind the cloud. We looked at it. And said this aloud. Oh, look at the moon, smiling from on high, as white as milk, in the dark white sky. Now students, sit in a circle with your family and discuss the things that you have done since morning. Students, I will come up with many more interesting videos. Stay connected with me. Take care of yourself. Play indoor games, stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself. Thank you, students.